Hey, my name's Father Michael Trummer. I'm actually here at Washington Park in Springfield doing a little bit of a, I don't know if you say social experiment or spiritual experiment, but basically gonna set up shop here. Just gonna offer prayers for healing. See if anyone's interested in having an encounter with the Lord today. So I don't really know what's gonna happen. So it's worth the old college try. For anyone watching this, if you want to get me one of those for Christmas, I wouldn't complain. Anything you, any needs you have that...
Pray for her. She doesn't need anything. But good seeing you. This is a great idea.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Need some prayer.
Need some prayers for healing? What's going on? Just like kind of like a lot of worry and kind of...
Understanding that I see that y'all had that there though. That's why I was thinking about that. Yeah, I do need some prayer.
Yeah. What's your first name?
Al.
Okay, my name is Father Michael. So yeah, I don't know. I always pray for like everyone, just like, in a general sense, but like there's like a real... Prayer becomes more powerful when you're like with someone in the moment, you know?
Yeah, I do understand.
Yeah.
I was just telling him I need to go to a church. I want to go to a church this week.
Yeah.
But we couldn't find one.
Yeah, say prayer for you. As I pray for you, you might not feel anything, but sometimes when I pray with people, they feel like a warmth or a deeper peace. They might feel like the Holy Spirit's presence. So you might kind of feel that as we pray.
Strength.
Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit, and just fill Al. Yeah, I ask you, Spirit, just to guide him just to, a deeper relationship with you, that he would find this connection to you so that he would have that strength to go on. So I ask you just continue to make him aware of, make Al aware of your immense love for him. You feel anything right now, Al?
Yes, feel.
Feel peace?
Yeah, I feel peace. I'm a little hot.
A little hot?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a sign of the Spirit's presence, so.
Y'all have a good day.
You too. It was nice to pray with Al. It's just good to see people open for prayer, basically, so. I think when people kind of have the faith to step out and ask for prayer in person, sometimes they do feel God's presence in a powerful way. He was feeling some warmth, feeling some peace. He didn't necessarily have the words to describe it perfectly, but he was really feeling God move. You need prayers? Guess not. Maybe if I had a dog, that would help. You need any prayers for anything?
I'm good.
Okay, God bless you. Have a good day.
You too.
You need any prayers for anything?
Don't think so.
Yeah, sometimes like you're like wearing priest clothes. Sometimes people are like very open and friendly, and sometimes people are like very much not so. So it's interesting. Has that polarizing effect on people. Appreciate you were just like kind of dancing.
Oh, that's what I do every day.
You like dance, walk?
I do. About 20 miles every day.
20 miles?
Yeah, it's the way I get connected with God.
Awesome.
And stay grounded.
That's amazing. What's your name?
Kim Simone.
Do you have any prayers you want for prayers for anything in particular? Do you need prayers for healing, or you need prayers for something else in general?
Yeah. Just that I remain the person that I am, and I continue to heal and get better. Because my whole journey has been about me stepping into a better version of myself.
Cool. Well, yeah, thanks for being vulnerable. I know I'm just kind of like a...
It's okay.
Stranger in a park with a table and a sign, but
I don't mind. When I saw it, I was like, you know, I should stop. But then you looked at me and I was like, let me go ahead and stop. Yeah, you know, yeah. I was trying to enjoy myself, but this is more important right now.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah. So if you just want to close your eyes, just pray for some of those things you said. So Jesus, we just come before you in your name. Send your Holy Spirit right now upon Kim Simone. You just manifest your presence to her. You manifest your love to her right now. Come, Holy Spirit, and just fill her. Just fill her with your love, with your joy, with your peace.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was just asking, and I'm not perfect, but just ask sometimes what God wants to share with someone. And I just sensed that the Lord was saying that he appreciates how intentional you are about being joyful, even when it's hard, and he just appreciates how you try to spread that positivity and joy to other people. So that's kind of the sense I got. So if that resonates, and maybe that was God speaking through that. If not, that's okay. Just sharing, thought I'd share that. So
no, absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you for sharing.
Oh,
yeah.
No,
thank you for your openness,
thank you so much for your prayers.
For talking, and yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
You both have a beautiful and blessed day.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Okay.
Any guys need prayers for anything?
Nope, I'm a secular, Christian identifying secular humanist, thank you.
Okay. God bless you, have a good day. Yeah, we had dinner at your house.
Yes, you did, and you loved the lemon cheesecake ice cream from the
yes.
ice cream place.
Because lemon and cheesecake are like the two best things in the world, so it's like lemon cheesecake and ice cream, all combined into one.
Yeah. Well, I would love if you would send prayers to my parents. We've had a bad run.
Jesus, I asked you to... Yeah, I ask for your blessing upon Beth's father, that you would just fill him with your healing power, and that you would give him the strength he needs to, strength and energy he needs to live a normal life. All the medicine, that all that would have a positive effect and no negative effects. But Jesus, I ask for your healing power, your healing touch. I ask this day, Beth and her parents would just come to, and her family would just come to experience your love in a more concrete way. Hey, thanks. Thanks, appreciate it, Beth.
Your father, Michael.
Yeah.
Father, Michael.
Pretty cool. So wrapping up for today, it's been a fun, I don't know, hour and a half, I think we've been out here. So towards the end, I started to kind of clue in people what was going on with the camera and everything like that. Like, hey, we're doing this sort of video or social experiment of just trying to, yeah, make praying with people kind of more normal. Create that culture of prayer, praying with people in the public sphere. It's been a really cool day.